Our children and grandchildren will look back at this time, at the choices we are about to make, the goals we will strive for, the principles we will live by, and we need to make sure that they can be proud of us.
So I think I might borrow from Chris's speech there in terms of Pat Toomey. He's an asshole, damn it.
NRC is responsible for the content of this advertising.